See, anybody could write a rap, but not too many people could paint a picture. I remember what my pop said to me, man. Must have been about 12 years old, man. He said, even niggas could get bitch slapped. Me versus any rappers a mismatch. Cock back, just gap, banging harder than Big Shaq. Really wanna risk that? Having nobody ever get charged with your body, cause nobody know where it's at. I'm the verbal aristocrat. If everything's everything, and this is that, when it's when, why is what, how it is? Shit is cowardice, my poetical prowess is fat as out with it. Style as well as Metallica's challenge to get the calibers. It was July 5th, taking flicks with some chick, but my niggas still behind bricks. Happen to bump in the conflict, me and three chocolate hoes, leaning with my foot on top of the mold. These hoes in a provocative pose. Out of nowhere came a nigga about 6'6", 280. Grabbed one of these bitches up and was like, bitches, you crazy? Looked over at me, his expression started to switch a bit. Son told me not to take a picture with this bitch's shit. Trying to tell black, black, all the beef in his whack. Sorry I hugged your bitch black, look, I shouldn't have did that. Besides, it's 100 more bitches that I could spit at. He said, fuck a bitch, he just whipped him, omnipotent did that. And you fuck with him, I know, cause niggas told me flat out. Plus in all them songs you on, you be giving them shout out. I said without doubt, and I'm sorry here about you getting dubbed out, but you knew them niggas were bitten thug style. He said, so what now? Took a swing at my left cheek, then weave decent, step back, looked around for policemen. When I ain't seen none, I told son, give me the gun. These the only two clips you got, son. It's empty in one. He said, si, what about what we talked about? Interscope was about to spit some offers out. Nate said he heard it from the horse's mouth. Anything, punch, kick, yap him, or pistol smack him, B. You ain't gotta clap him, B. All that rapping, I'm going to toss him off the tap, and Z should be having me aggy. And plus, I know you ain't trying to go back, G.
Exactly.
What we gon' do? Just flexin' this big ass, bumpin' next in the cassette deck, direct from the project step, before they can catch it on flex. I'm spittin' death in the flesh, so say yes. If you be living for death, then don't be giving the F, and then hit the pig in the vest and say yes. If you be puffin' the cess and layin' sunk in the S, and a punch a punk in the chest and say yes. If you a gangster, if you a hustler, and not a buster, to say yes, fucker.
Yeah,
yeah. Quiet. It's S to the A. All the storytelling. Ha ha. Nobody do it like me, nigga. Fuck that.
What up, Joy?
Yo, man, I've been looking for you. Where the fuck you been at, man?
Cut the bullshit, cut the bullshit.
Niggas been checking for you, man, especially out here in the bricks.
Cut the bullshit, cut the bullshit.
Yo, you know what song niggas really checking for yours, man?
Let me guess.